So it continues now to the couple who were sixth last year in Helsinki. 26-year-old Christy Sargent, 30-year-old Chris Wirtz in their sixth world championships together. They too will probably be quitting after these worlds, but another uplifting performance from them might change their mind. Christy Sargent, Chris Wirtz. Got married since worlds last year, married in May. Music from Santana. Nope. Christy just couldn't quite hold on to it. Side by side, triple toe. Ungainly in the exit from that star lift. Holds well onto the throw triple salco.
Toe rake and completely lost his balance. Quickly back into it.
Couldn't get it stuck in a rut.
I don't think so. I think we'll see it again, I'm sure, but I'm pretty sure he caught his toe rake.
Oh, and that adds insult to injury, really. By normal standards, they've been going pretty well, haven't they? Yes, she stepped out of her throw triple toe loop, but they've been going okay. But this isn't a normal night, and their medal chances were slipping away almost second by second, and then that happens, and, well, on a night like this, they're going to drop, I'm afraid, rather alarmingly.
Yeah, it was always going to be tough for these two. A 0.2 deduction for that fall, and he can scarcely believe it. Here's a look at the triple toes at the beginning. They didn't hang about going into these. Good position in the air, and both landing okay. She just couldn't quite stop the rotation. Had to put a turn on at the end. There's the split double twist. You can see not greater elevation on that.
Again, good synchronization in these spins.
That seems to be one of the features of the event this evening.
It sure does.
And the star lift, you can see a right leg could be a little bit higher there. And didn't quite make the dismount. Good effort on the throw, though. She really doesn't get very tight in the air, but making those three turns. And here's a look at that step sequence again. If you watch, does the mohawk, just catches his toe. In a practice session, that's one of those that you just laugh off, but it means so much here.
Yeah. No one's laughing right now.
No.
Chris's brother Paul behind, trains them.
Christy, also her mother. Tristan, who was born in 93, what now, nearly 7 years old. But I'm afraid those marks are not what they're looking for. I think they want to get out of there.
Thank you.
They're a lot better than that. But they'll slot in fourth place at the moment, so no harm done now, but you imagine there's going to be quite a few get in between Zagorska and Zurich in third place, which was a very high performance, and that was his fourth place, which wasn't that high.